This is my life.
Come on, this is my life.
This is my life.
This is my education.
This is my education.
And I will succeed or fail.
I will succeed or fail.
Because of me.
Because of me.
This is my life.
This is my life.
This is my life.
This is my life.
This is my education. But I just believe that if Harriet Tubman was to be here now, Harriet Tubman would be laughing at us, right? Harriet Tubman said, I was a slave. So when the students, they come to me and say, Mike, now listen, if you have a learning disability, that's one thing. But I'm talking about everybody else. Harriet Tubman would say, you can't pass the test. A student called, just hit me up and was like, Mike, the test is too hard. I said, it's too hard. If you was Harriet Tubman was in slavery. What you talking about is too hard. Harriet Tubman had to fight for her freedom. You talking about that you can't pass the test? You talking about, well, Mike, I can't, it's just too hard. Harriet Tubman would say, you have no idea what hard is. I had to fight my way to freedom. And you gonna sit here and tell me and act like stuff is too hard, like life is too hard. Listen to me. I know for some of us, we grew up in the hood. Listen to me. You ain't grow up in slavery. Listen to me. We go to any hood in America. I put any hood in America against slavery, it ain't even close. So don't talk to me about, well, Mike, I grew up in the hood. It's too hard. Harriet Tubman said, no excuses. You will lead this presentation. No more excuses. When you leave here, you say, listen to me. I will turn in every single assignment. Why? Because a mentor of mine told me, how you do some things is how you do everything. And the challenge I got with most students is, you think that it's going to be a light switch. You think that one of these days, you're going to wake up. You're not going to do what you're supposed to do here. You're going to wake up and be like, okay, now it's time. It don't work that way. So the habits that you form now is the habits that you'll get you in a great process. Look, every great dream begins with a dreamer. Always remember, you have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach for the stars to change the world. Harriet Tubman woke up and she said, I felt something that was leading me up north. Harriet Tubman was from down south. She said, there was something that was leading me up north. Harriet Tubman said, I want to be free. I was reading her story. She tried to escape one time. I think it was with some friends and family, right? And some of them backed out. Some of them were scared. Harriet Tubman said, you know what? I don't need you. I'll do it alone. I'll do it alone. I don't need you. So listen to me. Don't let nobody hold you back. If they're not trying to go where you go, let them go. They will live, and so will you. Harriet Tubman said, look, I don't know about y'all, but I'm tired of being a slave. I'm tired of struggling. I'm tired of going through. People got to tell me what time I can go to bed and wake up, and I'm tired of all that. Harriet Tubman said, listen to me. If it costs me my life, so what? That's the risk I'm willing to take. I asked you the question, what are you willing to sacrifice? These next 3 years that you're going to be here, next 3-4 years, what are you willing to give up? For some of you, if you give up Fortnite, you'll be a straight A student.
Yes. Period.
But you can't. You just like, I can't. You just like, yo, I can't, Mike. It's too hard. I asked you the question. Listen to me. I'm not saying that you can't play video games, but if the video game is not helping you specifically in school, limit it. Just shut it down for a little bit. Listen to me. Nobody is telling you that you can't have fun. You can have fun, but fun has its time and its place. If you're spending more time on Fortnite than you are in your books, it's a problem. A teacher told me, he said, Mike, why are you spending 6 hours a day playing basketball? I was like, because I like it. He said, between me and you, you're not going to the league. So stop it. It's one thing if you was going to the league. That's one thing. If you was about to go to the league, he'd be like, do it all day. But you're not. So why are you spending 6 hours a day playing ball when you could be spending 6 hours or 2 hours studying? It's not hard. It's not rocket science. Harriet Tubman, I wish y'all, I promise you, I wish I could have a conversation with Harriet Tubman right now. Harriet Tubman would say, what are we doing? And I'm not just talking about you guys. I'm talking about the school as a whole. What are we doing with our time?